Can you state categorically that no senior official in this administration has ever lied publicly about any aspect of the Iran nuclear deal?
Byron.
Josh, ABC reported over the weekend that the White House scratched a line from a briefing transcript because reportedly you said it was inaudible. I was in that briefing, and I recall the question, and it seemed pretty audible to me. The video also makes it pretty clear, at least I heard what was being said. Is the White House going to restore that line?
Well, Byron, I think what was true at the time is that there was a little crosstalk.
Lastly, I want to return with some regret to the subject of the controversy over the official White House transcript of the press briefing of May 9. The video shows, unmistakably, that you answered no, Kevin. You said yesterday that there was a little crosstalk that made this exchange inaudible. The very transcript of yesterday's briefing is studded with the word inaudible where it's appropriate. Why did the May 9 transcript not contain the word inaudible?
James, I don't write the transcripts. Obviously, we have the staff.
Quality, though, I assume.
Of course I do, James. Of course I do. Here's the point. I've been quite clear about exactly what our position on this has been.
My question was limited to the matter of the transcript and why, if you're asserting there was crosstalk that made something inaudible, the word inaudible didn't appear at the appropriate place.
I don't know.
Final question on this. Essentially, Josh, what you're doing is you're standing there at the podium and you're maintaining that you did not say that which it is plainly discernible you section.
James, I think what I'm saying is that there have been three follow-ups now to this question, and I've answered it quite directly exactly what our position is. So if you'd like me to do it again, I can do it again.
I guess the final question is, are you willing to review that video one more time, Josh, with an eye toward possibly amending it as it should be amended?
No.